So today when I walked into the bridal studio, my first thought was that it's all so pretty. There were mannequins that were dressed up and everything was super aesthetic. This is Bhumika, my childhood friend.
Hi, Bhumika.
Nice to meet you.
It's lovely to have you guys here. Please sit.
Thank you.
How many opinions are you going to have today, Anurag?
A lot.
Who's sitting next to whom?
You.
Bang on. So whose opinion will matter?
That's for the bride
Mine.
To say. That's what I like to hear. I remember you describing your vision as looking like Elsa. You want to look like a princess today.
Ice queen.
Today and always.
But we want the ice queen's heart to melt when she sees that outfit.
Yeah. Yes, I can't wait.
Come on. Anushka, here is the first set of options I wanted you to check out. Of course, we wanted to pay attention to the fact that, you know, it has to be soft and muted and feminine, and that's the sort of palette that we're playing with. Looking at the two of these, what do you feel?
To be honest, I'm not big on ruffles, although I love the work on the blouse. Hmm. I like this outfit more, but it's too simple for the occasion I'm going for. Probably that one just for the blouse and the patta, although the lehenga, I'm not convinced yet.
All right. Maybe once you've worn it, you can then take your decision and see how it feels.
Yes, yeah? I'll be open to that.
Wait, let's start with this one. Hi, friends.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
How are we feeling? Oh my gosh, Meenal, you look almost nervous. Why?
Nervous. I'm dying to see you.
Okay, no further delays. Come on out, princess.
Oh my God.
I'm going to see myself first. When I saw it in Divyak's hand, the ruffles made me think that I'm going to look like a balloon. But I was wrong about the ruffles.
I loved your walk and entry and the whole get-up, but you're looking like a dressed chicken in the end of the day.
What? The last thing I expected to hear was to be called a chicken by my mother. I would say I just look like a cake topper with this.
I don't understand why her mom has to compare her daughter to barnyard animals. It's not ideal. And also, I completely disagree with her. I think it was an extremely fashion-y look.
It's beautiful, it's just not you.
Tere shaadi ke liye thoda aur like punch chahiye, you know?
She had anticipated a Elsa-like thing. The can-can should be more visible. That flow should be there.
Right. So more
when
volume
she walks,
to the...
it's like she's floating, not walking.
Right? How do you feel about a voluminous skirt? Because I think in terms of...
I'm not quite sure I'm on board with that. My mom wants more volume, more can-can. Yeah, I don't think so. I may not be an expert in fashion, but I know adding more volume adds more volume. I would rather hide a little bit of my volume. I have enough of it. I do want a little more work on the skirt, although I love the blouse. So I think it's a good start. I'm not quite there yet, but I would be open to seeing what's next.
Okay then, the bride gets what she wants. Come on. This, for me, is a great balance between the sort of Hindu-Parsi vibe that, you know, we've been looking at.
Wow. I love it. I love the sort of princessy vibe the skirt has, the lace. I'm really excited to try this one on.
Music to my ears, darling. Let's get you into it.
Definitely.
So beautiful.
Yeah.
I have nothing to say. When she walked in with the peach outfits, literally the perfect definition of perfection.
This is so nice. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's like I'm reading a book and my princess is walking. That needs a hug from me, my baby.
I'm getting a sense that because Anushka and her mom have been this sort of team for so many years, this might be the moment the penny drops and her mom realizes that she's leaving the house. Anurag, tell us, how are you feeling? You said you have no words. I hope that's a good thing.
I love you. That's it. It's perfect.
I feel like it should be illegal for us to see you in this.
That should be my life.
Look at the blouse too, y'all. I'm vibing with it.
This is a look.
This is a look.
I feel like something is simmering under the surface with you, Meenal. Out with it, out with it. Come on.
It was like a step up. From the first one, it went up 6 steps. From the 6th step, it's gone to the 60th step. Now, with this track record, It may go up to 160. So I shall reserve my cup.
Yeah, that's
for that.
So true.
Are we not saying yes yet because we're being greedy?
Absolutely.
We're being cautious.
I'm being greedy.
Excuse
and I'm not going to apologize.
No.
I'm not
we're
going
being
to apologize.
Cautious.
This is extremely, extremely beautiful. But I feel I'll give it a 99.9.
Wow, Meena. You are hard to please.
Yeah, like my smile is frozen here.
I know.
I would like it to go wider.
So we need to give you something to shake it up so you can then make your mind up and have no doubt.
Yeah? Sounds good.
What's ringing in my head actually is your reference to this whole icy, frosty, as fresh and beautiful as snow. So I wanted you to take a look at these two.
It's pretty, but that is just spectacular. It kind of fits the sort of vision that I originally came with. I would love to maybe try that.
Absolutely. Let's do it. She wants to look like an ice queen. Let's give you ice queen.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. As I'm watching her, I'm like, oh my God, is this for real? Is this my Anushka? It is like something cannot be explained in words. That feeling, that emotion was there. This is it. You have excelled.
Did you think you could get my mom to say that?
I feel like I've accomplished so much. The happy tears that come from a mother are my barometer of success very often, because that's when I know we've really hit the nail on the head and we've got it right. And looking at Meenal tearing up when she saw Anushka in this outfit, that for me was validation. You know, I love everything about this, but I do want to try one slight, maybe, pop of color.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
One of the thoughts I had to sort of personalize this entire experience for her was maybe making a customized dupatta and embroidering the names of the loved ones she's lost. You mentioned to me that the fact that your dad and your brother and your grandma are not going to be part of your big day, it's obviously something that upsets you and you want to have them in your wedding in some way. So the reason I added this piece was we added a little touch and we've gotten their names on it. We've got Aji, we've got your brother's name embroidered into this one too, and your dad too.
Got my dad, yeah.
Yeah, there's Papa.
Just seeing those names, na, I had goose pimples on my hands because I felt them. It was not just their names, it was them that they were there. It was like something that cannot be explained in words. Speechless.
I think you can pop the question.
I've been waiting. Anushka, my love, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yes, yes. Yes, please. It is something you've given us, a gift of a lifetime.
I am so pleased to tell you that all of the beautiful clothes you've tried on today are from Dilnaz Kharbari. It's a bespoke fashion label that specializes in couture for the modern, fashion-forward woman. I really want her to be here to share this with you. Can I call her on?
Please.
Dilnaz, my darling.
Oh my God.
Hello.
Hi.
It has just been an absolute joy to have put this together for you. I mean, also very emotional. So I also lost my father 25 years back. And I've always wondered what it would be like to have this moment whenever I get married and him not being there. So I resonate with your sentiment.
The outfit is beautiful in every single way, but this just makes it mine and over the top, the most beautiful thing ever.